don't know how anyone does it. How did you do it?
Isabel.
Baby, stay with me.
Nobody admits anything they've done!
Oh, fuck.
You call the fucking cops?
All right. And what a waste. If it could have maybe brought us together or something. If you could have just said, I'm sorry, or faced up to what happened. Maybe, Cap, we could do something with this. But you can't take responsibility for anything.
They did it all. No thanks to you, because you weren't here.
I was never fucking here. She left.
I don't know.
Maybe I'll never be able to make things right with you.
I'm done. Schooling, the bills, and the clinics.
Couldn't you just stay dead?
What the fuck was that?
Don't fuck with me, Jack.
What are you so afraid of?
Are you going crazy?
I don't know.
She didn't love me.
What about you, Mom?
Please.
Stop right now.
Fine.
Jack, I'm sorry.
I am so sorry if I hurt you.
Why couldn't we just be happy?
So she wondered if this is what you had to do to get one.
Well, I guess we're both disappointed with each other then.
What do you want from me?
All I do is worry and slave and defend you.
You have no idea what loss is.
Always so annoying.
I am on the floor every day with those kids, and last night, that girl sat next to me and she cried and she tried to tell me the only way that she knew how.
I was just trying to help you.
Good job, Fiona. I don't know how I could do this without you.